Welcome to Northern AZ Homes YouTube channel. I'm Annette Kershner with Northern AZ team at HomeSmart Professionals here in the heart of downtown Flagstaff, Arizona. Every week on our channel, we go into tips to help buyers and sellers in the real estate market. We also provide weekly videos related to all aspects of the real estate industry and Flagstaff. In this week's video, we're going to talk about what a buyer's agent does. We would love to hear your thoughts on this video, so please comment, subscribe, and like. We feel it's an honor to live in Flagstaff, and we hope you find our weekly videos very helpful. So, what is the definition of a buyer's agent? A buyer's agent is a licensed real estate agent who represents the buyer in a transaction. The buyer's agent has authority to act on behalf of the buyer in negotiating a purchase price with the seller's agent. A buyer's agent will guide you through the home buying process and be at your disposal for any questions or concerns. What do buyer's agents do? Once you have located your ideal property, they can also write offers for the home that you like, assist with inspections and negotiations, and they'll guide you through the closing. Essentially, a buyer's agent will serve you as a go-to resource for anything related to buying a home. A buyer's agent will help find the right property after determining what you are looking for and what you are comfortable with paying. The agent will schedule the appointments to tours that fit your criteria. The agent can also explain the ins and outs of various properties and neighborhoods to help buyers decide which is the right home for them. A buyer's agent should recommend other professionals as well. A buyer's agent should be able to refer you to reliable mortgage broker, real estate attorneys, home inspectors, movers, and other real estate professionals. This could also help expedite each step of the process and move you to a successful real estate sale all that much faster. A buyer's agent should be on top of all of the paperwork. If you have ever gone through the process of buying or selling a home, you know there's almost endless paperwork that can often be confusing. Buying a home involves various types of communication and documents. Some of the documents you need are pre-approval letter from your lender, the purchase contract, the disclosure statements, home inspection reports, title commitments, deeds, loan status updates, signing loan documents, final walkthrough of the home, and signing closing documents. This is just a few items that are required. Your buyer's agent can help you make certain that important documents are not overlooked and can also walk you through each one in order to make sure that you have a clear understanding of that document you are signing. With the buyer's agent by your side, you'll never have to worry about signing on the dotted line without truly understanding each document and what it means. This agent will help you overcome setbacks. If the home inspection report or the appraisal brings new issues to light, a buyer's agent can advise you on how to proceed with the transaction. And they act as a buffer between you and the seller or the broker. If negotiating becomes heated or hostile, it's extremely helpful to have the experience of a professional realtor keeping you calm as you go through this process to get it resolved. If you like this video, I also think you're gonna like a video called "Is Flagstaff a Buyer or Seller Market?" So what's the difference between a buyer's agent versus a listing agent? A buyer's agent is legally bound to help buyers, whereas listing agents, the real estate agent representing the home listing, has a fiduciary duty to the seller. Therefore, it is in your best interest as a buyer to get an agent who is there to represent you. A good way to look at this is, if you were being sued, would you hire the same attorney that is representing the person suing you? You need someone who will diligently fight for your interest and rights. How to find a buyer's agent. A good buyer's agent can ease your way into home ownership. A bad agent can result in a bumpy ride. You should interview at least 3 agents and ask them a few questions, such as, what neighborhoods do you specialize in? Real estate requires local experience, so you should find out an agent who is extremely familiar with the area you've been interested in. Ask the agent if they are a full or part-time real estate agent. An agent who is confident they can do the job fine, but the house of your dream pops up, or you encounter a last minute snafu, you want an agent who will be there and ready and answer their phones. Also ask them how long they have been a real estate agent. You ideally want someone with a few years experience and have proven track record on selling homes. How much does a buyer's agent cost? Here's the great news. A home buyer does not need to worry about the expenses of hiring a buyer's agent, because the seller pays the commission for both the buyer and the seller's agent through the brokerage. So some people ask if it's worth getting a buyer's agent. A buyer's agent offers real value when it comes to valuating properties and securing the deal. However, a buyer's agent may be able to help you save time and money and make sure that you're purchasing the home at the correct price. A buyer's agent will have the tough talks if needed. They also are problem solvers, and they will walk you through the home buying process from start to finish, keeping your best interest in mind. In summary, we hope that you found this information helpful. We are with you every step of the way. Thank you for watching this weekly video, and we'll see you next week.